Okay, well, hello everybody. Hopefully this is live streaming, and if it is, then I'm going to finish off Halo 5 Guardians today. So I just want to get confirmation that this is working, and then I'll get into the game, which I think it is. So just give me a second. Let's just click resume. There we go. Okay, that's doing it. So I won't check on the live stream as such. I want to make sure the capture's okay. But oops, I've got an ad on Twitch, so let me just mute if I can before the level actually like starts on me.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper.
Here we go.
This is bad.
You'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out.
Yeah.
Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies.
See the
Sierra 117, yes. Please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump. Crawlers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Shit, what you are doing.
Now, move faster!
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gaps.
Wait, there's gaps now?
Like it's trying to shake us off!
There's a couple of you do that.
Place?
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond. Chief.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana has been activating Forerunner.
So this is the right place.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future.
You've seen the other humans?
Oh, yes. Cortana has had them in the gateway for some time. It is not far from here. I can show you.
That would be appreciated.
Accessing your communication systems. There are a number of hostile visitors just outside, so I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Oh, there's a tank. As unexpected.
Scorpion. Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209.
Tell everybody to get in. Oh, it looks as if everybody has got in. Let's go. So we're supposed to go down to this port.
Treads are taking the Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
They want to fight? Let's give them one.
Taking fire in the gunner seat!
Taking fire here!
Is that the Guardian?
Guardian!
Of course it is.
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforce peace on the lower systems. As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not,
that's a pain.
I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Try and attack us as well. Ah. That's
got it. Taking fire in the gutter seat!
Oh jeez, I heard the
fuel. Get out of there, fire! Get me in close!
Oh,
survive there long. It's taking quite a lot of damage. Very good, is it? That stupid flying thing that got
me. I'm taking hits, evade him!
Times, so that's oh no, everybody else is dead.
You're performing admirably, I think.
Damn, if this thing would just stay still.
Which I assume is your objective? Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Taking fire in the gunner seat!
Warden is going to notice this commotion.
There we go, that's killed it. If no need to kill the tank now. Get in there.
Oh, checkpoint. Not a problem.
Oh my days, I'm doing pretty bad. I should have at least landed a few shots, but I've missed so many of them.
One moment, I will open this.
Now I need to do it.
Get me in close! There's his core!
Go get him.
Follow me!
Hey, they're back. They've respawned. Okay, let's get going.
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry!
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
More Covenant!
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some
still
hours.
Shot for
She's
team.
Preparing for Thank something. God. Just what is unknown?
I'm going to die pretty quickly.
Get down, grenade!
Oh, they've stole away.
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy.
The fact they've already died.
Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
Everybody else dies.
Got one!
Yes, I can see now why the Warden is troubled by your presence. You're quite destructive.
Hey, what voice book got Jordan out of there?
Direct hit on the knife!
Oh, he's got a good ghost, that's why. I'm just standing.
Watch that grenade!
Even though she said watch that grenade, she didn't. She's still got four points. Oh, this way. Right.
His armor is damaged. Focus fire!
There we go. Right.
Solid cut.
Knife
copy! Oh, wait, there's gotta be.
Eliminate that knife!
Consider it done.
Get down here. Well, that was an enemy ghost. Not down there. Oh, another one of these stupid things.
I do find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Got him. Two shots to kill him, but obviously that's just so many other shots I did.
Cortana's attempting to activate several
Online.
Systems.
How much time do we have?
Yeah, so the past few times notifications have been turned off, I don't know why, but now they've been turned back on, so whenever your friend's online you're gonna see.
Taking fire in the gunner seat!
Anybody else? Oh god, there's something down there. I don't know. A ghost, that's what it's that way to this space here. Oh god, there's another way.
This way, straight ahead.
Got him. Got the turret as well. Bridge, I guess, so you can go across.
There's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
All clear for now. Don't get too comfortable, though.
Okay, well. Is there going to be any bad guys? Oh, here we go.
There you are. Oh, I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is ancient.
Why do you hate these humans?
I have bad news.
Is that another Warden Eternal?
The
oh, God.
Has found us.
Okay, there we go.
Fantastic. Oh, I am so happy you survived. But still, the Warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift. Humanity has not changed much since last your kind walked the stars.
Okay.
You are as deadly as ever.
Oh well, it doesn't seem as if we'll take the tank in first, so I should just do that. Abandon the tank. Doesn't look as if we're that far away from the objective anyway.
Quickly now, the gateway is just behind that hill.
If there was a way to get the scorpion up, then
you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
Oh, the answer. Okay, this one was called the answer, apparently. And it's just basically
got a crash UNSC Pelican.
Take away. Must
have got caught up in the Guardian slipspace bubble.
Grab ammo if you need it, but keep moving.
Let's get going. Oh no, bad guy.
I have misjudged you.
Oh no, not another Warden Eternal.
I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity. It is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Watch for
that thing always gets me. I don't know how you're supposed to avoid that. It's just like a flat hole movement attack. Those insta kills.
That's your fight is done. Let us battle our last. Radiant gather!
Is that it?
You are surrounded.
So what did we do before we had our round to point things out to us?
Now we're
in!
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up. You're doing a fantastic job, humans. The work is
here.
Wonder! Focus fire on the board.
More enemies, like four of them. I'll do it. What the hell was that? Where did he come from? He wasn't supposed to be there.
Need help!
Vale, you're almost there. Don't let anything kill you. Oh, you're so close. Okay, there we go.
I'm up. Thanks.
What a waste.
Yeah, that knight came out of nowhere. What? Oh, it's another one of those sort of black hole attacks. What?
Target the knight!
Roger that!
Roger! This tunnel's failing as it's
through that turret!
What? Oh no, not another one. Oh,
I'm down! Help!
I need to know what's doing that. That's just so annoying. It's just another piece of dang. That's just like stupid.
Get fire on the ward!
Waved along.
Perfect. The warden is quite humiliated.
I think I've only got like one
you.
Bullet.
Yeah.
Okay.
A robot can feel humiliation.
Oh, warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that.
Hey, there we go. Fade to black.
There, the others.
Chief.
Chief, please wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
Oh no. She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
Oh dear. Oh, I actually have no idea what happened. Maybe Cortana teleports seeing which are these
Where'd
guys
take
to
us?
Where she is. Oh, reclamation achievements unlocked. So
what is this?
I actually got the achievement now.
Cortana, answer me.
No, it's not the last mission. It's the one before the last mission. Oh.
You allow them an audience. You risk all in the name of
don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden! I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the Guardians here.
The band back
Why?
Together.
Forerunners used Guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect him.
He wants a fight, big team.
Let's give him one.
My pledge stands. Now resist.
Oh no,
Watch
I'm out of ammo. No!
On your feet, Linda.
Oh, come on. I've had to look as well. The game is cool.
I need a hand.
I'm up.
And get everything on that knife.
Okay.
Yep, I knew he had an incineration cannon.
Still down!
Now somebody else is down.
Let's go, Kelly. Converge on the knight.
Oh, is that an assassination on the knight? Yes, it is. I thought that was impossible in this game, but... Oh, it's very possible. I just wanted to waste some power of that so I can take this one back. Come on, let's
take this weapon.
Got it.
You can tell
you. I'll give this one a try.
The weapons up. I think that's.
I only see one way out of here, Chief.
Door sealed. Clear the area. I'll find a way to open it.
Wait, I need to go to that door. Unless there's a bit of audio dialogue I missed. Then I'm just going to take a peek back then just to make sure there's no time to miss. Ah, see, look. The guy right there is hiding from us.
Is that the last of them?
And that was the only enemy we needed to kill as well.
Door's open, Chief.
Get in.
Reach Cortana, let's go.
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but you've made an impression on him.
already on? Yep.
It's so good to see you again, John. So good to see all of you. Back together, as a family.
Psychological tactics. Saying my name. Playing nice.
What would you have me do?
Tell me the truth. How many people died when you called the Guardians here?
Excuse me?
You know, don't you? The exact body count.
To his questions, Cortana. He will not be swayed.
Let me guess, more hostiles inbound.
We'll handle it.
Start a shot. Okay, so he wants to
Promethean soldiers in play. Those bullets kind of closing on here as well. Where are they going?
Tell me what was said. When you tear Cortana from the girl and crush her in your gauntleted fist, will you feel remorse? Will you even understand the gift you have refused?
Support.
I'm hit! All set, Chief.
Back in it.
I'm out of ammo for this, I didn't realize. Oops. Attention. Oh no, I got like annihilated by it.
Need a hand here.
That guy killed, I think he was.
Cortana's letting this happen. She could rein Warden in if she wanted to. I'm thinking the same.
How are we gonna stop her, Chief?
Do you hear, Cortana?
I'm sorry. Warden is the
priority. I will not allow them to get any closer to you.
Warden, I'm tired of your antics. Stand down!
Cortana,
I know the snipers as well. I don't have any precision.
Once you're here with
them.
Until then, I have work to do.
Answer me, gentlemen.
When Cortana's guardians are ambushed, those who oppose the rule attempt to take back our world.
Team, get on that hostile.
Sure.
Will you help her to hold on to power? Or will you stand in defense of your own species?
Cortana knows the answer already.
Yes.
I suspect she does.
I'm gonna run out of ammo for that one, so let's just take this quest instead.
Engage the soldier.
Roger, Roger!
Yes. Yeah, go.
A great team, you and me. Even if you don't agree with my plans, it's still me, John.
Get us safely to you, and then we'll talk.
Oh, like, teleport in. Okay, that makes a lot of sense.
For eons, power of the Forerunners has awaited retribution.
What's the downside gonna be?
Humanity's discovery of the Halos was the culmination of the Librarian's planning. The Reclaimer had come.
I know. I was there.
We were both there, John. You and I, together.
Your species' ego led you to believe the task of reclamation would fall to you. Yet humanity were but the creators. The reclamation of the Forerunner Empire is the task of the Creator. Let the greatest of their number still trust you. 117 is an act of unspoiled innocence.
John, what's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis. It has always been the plan. Come, stand with me one more time. All of you.
Advance, Booty.
Prometheus just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Do you believe this combat is anything but top deck?
Yeah. Worse than you have tried. On that night.
Oh no, you got me.
System locked.
Come on, team, where are you?
Come on, do it.
I'm not
overcome. Converge on the knife. Up, blue team.
I am here to defend you.
Damn it, Warden! Stand down!
That's three of
fire on the
Warden. You insist I am to lead the galaxy. You won't allow me to choose who I trust. How stupid do you think I am?
But that is where you're wrong.
Oh, what the hell? I can't one-shot them. Yeah, the game is supposed to be that game. No, Fred's gone.
You force my hand.
Oh no, everybody's dying. Come on, that's just the game cheating right there. Come on, you can't one-shot an enemy like you can't one-shot me like that. Oh, that's stupid.
Eyes up, blue team.
Oh my day, what a time to get.
I am here to defend you!
Damn it, Warden! Stand down!
Stand there, keep firing at me immediately.
You insist I am to lead the galaxy.
See, miss. Didn't even hit me. Saw that. No, even hit me.
How stupid do
you think I am? In any way you can do it, just focus on one enemy. Yeah. Like that.
I do not think you can ever.
Get fire on the warden.
The only threat is you today is towards the
human. I'm out of ammo, and I'm gonna get one shot into the game. So
sorry.
And of course, everybody else goes down. Yeah, the game sucks. Because the game sucks just for this part. Because you can't do it. Yeah, that's just the game cheating
right
there. You can't take three of these on at once, especially if they just use one shot.
Damn it, Warden! Stand down!
Warden, you insist I am to be the galaxy, but you won't allow me to choose who I trust. How stupid do you think I am?
But that is where you're wrong. If I do not think you're clever, Cortana.
And I can't get up. Oh, come on, you saw that. I couldn't even get over it. That's
yeah,
just cheating, mate. Come on.
You are too old, spirit.
Come on. You can't even tell me you can't even jump into the platform. Yeah, I can't even jump into the platform. That's just further signs that the game sucks ass.
Eyes up,
oh
blue team.
God. How the hell are you supposed to do this when
you're
supposed
to be one-shot?
Damn it, Warden! You stand down!
Normal, you're supposed to one-shot.
Warden, you insist I am to lead the galaxy. You will allow me to choose who I trust. How stupid do you think I am?
But that is where you're wrong.
And I'm gonna get one shot. There's no ammo anyway.
Enough! The only threat issue today is towards the key must be seated and or rain the coin.
Got it, please. Do it. Come on, don't let the Oh, what the hell?
Is that it?
Well, at least it saves here. Yeah, the game definitely cheated there. I was picking up some ammo and then it dropped a platform and killed everyone. And I almost died again.
Is that it?
But there's no reason for the platform to kill me from here, though. Oh, I don't know. That's just the game being buggy and sucking ass.
I'm at the top of that bridge.
Just the signs they didn't even playtest this.
We're with you.
Oh, they didn't even playtest this.
All the way to the end, brother.
God. So many bugs in it. Oh, okay.
Cortana.
Is that Cortana?
John.
Oh, here we go. Cutscene. Don't drop the platform.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and her people.
Focus fire.
You will not betray her!
I mean, if you're wrong, you're supposed to take the ball on her.
Cortana, I have failed you.
It really is Cortana.
He is the last person I need protection from. Hello, John. It's good to see you.
You've changed.
It was time. I know we have a disagreement, but once you understand my plan...
Your plan is we do as you say.
I'm offering people a chance to be more than they are, naturally.
Like Dr. Halsey did for me.
No. That monster forced you. This is a gift.
Listen to yourself. Stand down, Cortana. Come home with us. It's not too late to stop this.
Stop? No, John. This is too important to stop.
What are you?
I just needed to know if I could still trust you. You'll be safe inside this cryptum until my work is done.
Cortana.
Goodbye, John.
I guess we're going to be playing as the Osiris team, maybe, for the last mission, maybe, perhaps? Oh, achievements unlocked. What is this for?
The gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Leave no spots behind.
Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused. What do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing.
He's like, we died that ship from Halo 4.
Let's find it.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it. for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the Krypton from here?
Not far. Right this way. Ah, you've Krypton. Noticed my humble collection. Just a few specimens the Guardians have brought to Genesis.
Oh dear, that's a lot of Guardians.
Look at all of them. How are we gonna stop that?
Holy!
Watch out!
Begun.
So that looks like the Didact ship instead of orange, like blue lines.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has. Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that Guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The Monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well... humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's Pride. I am yours,
yeah.
Cortana.
Colonial Authority AI, Odin.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus, shipboard AI, Verdant
My allegiance is to you.
I stand with you, Cortana. Oh dear.
Don't stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.
Never mind. All is well. For now, at least. Come along.
What, Lycus? Yeah, this is the final mission of the game, I believe. I got the turret. And I got hit by nothing.
System
and
down.
By it. Oh well.
Gonna be all right.
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh god, defense is blind. trying to get away from all these bad guys, but no matter what you do, they can find a way to beat you. Stupid.
Target the turret!
Any shots that you can take to kill one of these guys, it's not bad.
Stop that turret! Through that turret!
And of course, still not.
Target the turret!
There we go, that's one.
Stop that turret!
Don't worry, book I've got yet. Unless the game cheats.
Lead the way.
Okay, now you just need to get there. Nice. And I'm out of ammo completely, damn it.
How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead.
Phantom incoming!
Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Visual contact! Soldier!
The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores.
Oh, for God's sake, that hit him. Get out of the way, like an idiot. I shot and he didn't even shoot. Come on, man, that's stupid.
Up and at him, Locke.
Come on,
thanks. Right, let's oh god, did he splash and kill him? He did!
Oh no!
Oh, and Bale's gone as well. Oh, that's just the game cheating right there. Killing our teammates like that, that's so unfair. Yeah, this sucks ass. Oh god, there's Epsilon Delta. Okay. This is the final mission as far as I'm concerned. Oh god.
Visual on a gravitational core. Target fire on that grab core. Take it out.
That's looking at just a light situation.
Hit that target!
Oh no. I think this is supposed to be some sort of core that's doing it. Where is his headset? Bang, a bit, you know, power. Oh, and there's another. There's two ghosts this time.
Two cores destroyed.
Luckily for me, I just like
only
to hijack.
And the cryptum should descend.
No, Bale's gone as well. The battle of the ghosts becomes better. Okay, it's an archetype of ghosts. We need to go to the Delta core, I guess. Oh god, there's three more. There's Beta, Okay, so it's like alpha beta. Oh no, there's like three lasers.
Another grab four on my position. Shut it down.
Oh, I think there's a monkey up there as well. There's a ghost down. Okay. Doesn't seem to be any purpose for that.
Priority target.
Just stay here and use
new target.
Five health. Nice. And I can't even see the corner. Okay, there we go.
Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Oh, book banging. Right, we need to get to one of the next closest ones to you. The most likely to be down there. Okay, there's like a... No, don't flip the vehicle. You can do
it. Eyes on a grab board. Get it offline, now. New target,
oh, no,
Osiris.
Stationary tool. And there's ghosts. There's too many ghosts. I'll do it. Is just manslaughter. And I hijacked him, but the game said I didn't, therefore that's the game cheating right there. The game broke its own rules just then, because I clearly hijacked
him. Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans. Jameson Locke, ex-only acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, but...
See, there we go. I held the RB button that time.
Holly Tanaka. Oh,
take
how
that thing
out. How did you pass your psychobell after surviving the blasting of the knob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind the older armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab corps.
Edward Buck.
You know, just stand here all day.
So much more experienced than the others. And it did my second civil to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Grab corps offline.
There we go.
The little genius girl, the only one daddy to love us.
Spartan fail. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage,
oh, not a shield.
Focus on the mission.
Yes, fail. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose.
Hey,
the last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace
get the ball
to these shores.
Quickly.
You have new
means
to
hold
on the crypto.
Want
to go?
Oh, my nation. No, you're not allowed to get one.
Eyes grab
Cortex! Oh, no,
good work,
books.
Osiris.
No,
I'll
bail. Can you get us out? I'll kill
Book
as well.
What is it?
I found a way to reach the crypto. Alas, proper access requires
this,
a more human touch.
Here.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
Come on, gotta keep going. We head this direction.
You are pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress-up.
That's a little bit unfair. You can't
I
even
wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke.
And I'll flip.
She will eventually pay for her crimes.
There!
Activate the override to lower the crypto.
Again, there's like a million and one ghost pieces of murder. I'm spamming the B button and he didn't do anything. And I died. The game cheated, obviously. Oh my days. It doesn't tell you what to do, basically. It just tells you you need to go to the end of the place. You know, there's nothing to say what you're actually supposed to do there.
You are pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do?
Of course,
you
the grenade plant function doesn't work. The game doesn't work.
Things we can bring to you home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr.
Me.
Halsey,
so
Mr. Locke.
And you got splattered by a... That's
price.
Physically impossible. How could you get splattered by that? Oh, that's just the game being broken right there. You can't even get splattered
you
like that.
Apparently
that's what happens.
Of my Spartans.
Broken game mechanics. And I got splattered
the
there. What the hell? That's not even physically possible. Damn it, man. The game's... saw what it's doing. Trying to defeat the Wraith here. Try and give myself a little bit of an easier time, but no, of course.
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children.
Oh, finally, now I can pause it. Damn.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke.
She activate, even though I think I'm on the wrong side to activate it.
Activating the override.
There we go.
Wonderful! We can reach the cryptum now!
Let's go, Cyrus.
Tell me where it is, so I can get a ghost right away from where the hell I am. Here we go. And of course there's a word rock as well, don't they?
The Guardian!
Oh no! The Cryptum!
Cortana's pulling it away!
John's leaving with me.
Oh no. It's gone into a Guardian.
And when I wake him in 10,000 years, when he experiences the permanent peace I have ensured, he will see that I was right.
Oh dear.
And you, your kind and the violence you have wrought, you will be long forgotten.
Well, crap! How are we supposed to reach the Cryptum?
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Well, we need to defend the monitor.
She has sealed it. She has sealed my doors. No. Unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time.
Oh, God,
at least I think I can. It is a door after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Clearly, oh my god, that was a few things in a really stick. Missed the one guy stuck in the next fight. That's pretty close.
Humans, Cortana is about to leave. She is disconnecting herself from the Genesis installation.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure.
Up there, look.
Hit that torque!
Copy that, no problem.
Oh god, he came out of nowhere.
She's... Hurry, humans. I need your help. There are two auxiliary stations that need to be activated. But I cannot be in two places at once.
Where?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
Ah, there, look. Alpha Auxiliary Station. Let's get there. Well, there's a battle wipe. Okay, let's get going. Scan this.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Okay, well, I didn't know to go this way, but okay, thank God for that. Activate.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
Right. I'll open the incoming.
What? Where? Oh, God, everywhere.
Kill that watcher.
Solid copy.
There's a crawler down.
Right away.
Sounds good. Enemy down.
All of them.
Move up.
Copy.
Take that position.
Somebody can get that to me if they want to. Okay.
A point of interest for you, humans. That sound just now? It was the penultimate guardian.
The Cryptum?
Still present, along with Cortana's guardian. She is moments from leaving, however.
What's the status on that door?
Almost open.
Quicker, please.
I've got more enemies. Oh, they just spawn out of nowhere. I have no idea where to go. So it told me where the ammo was before, but I just, okay, it tells me now. Bolt shot, light rifle. That's smart. Oh no. Using crawlers.
More are coming!
Take care of them, Osiris.
Where did he come from?
Eliminate that
guy! No! He's got me fine. More booked physics. That's a no.
She's not talking to us. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Almost done. General Hanai. All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons.
Oh God. Where are we supposed to go? More bad guys.
You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your creators have come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a moon sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom. And the impervious shelter beneath which moon will blossom. However, for those who refuse our offer,
that's just cheap. If you didn't reload, you would have killed the guy. Come on.
For you, there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. When you are gone, we will take that which remains.
No assassination.
And we will remake it in our own
image. I should just tell them.
Exuberant! Time is running low!
There we go. Gotcha.
Consider it done!
Oh, here we go.
I have done it. I have opened the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
To Exuberant. Hurry!
Passage platform. Here we go.
She will leave, taking the cryptum with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant, lower the shield.
Right away.
Osiris, move!
Finish the fight.
What are you doing?
Time to do this.
Here it comes!
Brace yourselves! Keep moving.
My guardian,
keep going.
I deployed.
Sprint jumps.
Another pulse.
Come on, do this.
Peace will reign across the known galaxy.
Another pulse.
Move on.
Kill this man. What's happening with the health? You see,
we nearly have the relay.
Stay behind me.
There, the relay. Destroy it.
Oh, so little health left.
Just one more question before I go. Where is the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
It's gonna take more than that.
Hey, go on.
Look! You can do it!
Don't worry. I will find her.
Just... another... not taking the cue.
Slip space coordinates locked in. Cryptum secured. Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
Oh, why, what's going on? Shield and help.
I have control again!
What? What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Look! You alive?
Did we save
you? It is too late. The synthase drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant, what is...
Instructors, this is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
Run!
There it is. That thing that looks like the Didact ship. And it fades to black, probably meaning there's a cutscene right now. And there's the blue team.
Cortana, her and the other AIs are shutting down everything from Earth to the outer colonies.
Like that.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slip space now!
For the galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
Back on Zankelia for the objects. Hey, armament also. They made it out there.
Took you long enough.
Well, obviously that's a cliffhanger ending for now. Halo 6, whenever that's going to get released. Achievement unlocked, Sentinels, for beating Mission 15. Of course, credits as well. So yeah, that's the end of the game. And I got Legacy for beating it on normal, obviously. So I guess we have to... Oh, we can press Y to skip for the credits. So, yeah, why not? But, no, they did a good job with this, I think. But, you know, they could have... I can't complain. Anyway, let's just double check. 4 new achievements today. Meaning that I've got a brand new total of probably 25 achievements, I think, or something like that. Let's check if my achievements ever want to load up. Yep, 25. So I don't think I showed this last time, but yeah, I did some multiplayer stuff as well. So I've got Warzone 4 achievements for multiplayer, and I got these first few achievements as well during the first part that I did of this. Got quite a few left to get, obviously. But, yeah, and all the collectibles as well. I think I only collected 2 out of, like, 130, which is quite bad when you think about it. But, yes, I think that's going to be it. Do I actually get a... You don't get anything for that, basically, I don't think. Because I'm sure it would have... gave you something for beating the campaign, at least. I don't know. But anyway, I think that's where I'm going to end this, because I've been going for long enough, I think. Oh, damn. Well, maybe I'll be back later to do multiplayer-related stuff. You never know. Okay.